Hey everyone, welcome back to a little NightMares. Yeah, it's Iron Boss 32. Last time we left off. Oh crap, that was her. Oh crap. Because of what? Have some spiritual powers, man. Because that was kind of kind of scared the hell out of me. Like, okay, how am I supposed to get out of here? Steps. Trap. I will not go in the middle. That was crap. What was in the middle? Do you wish for me? You piece of crap. What the hell? No. You told me to Oompa Loompa. At least I'm a little cute one. Hey. Oompa Loompa. Why? You took my flashlight, you butt crack. You did this to me because I saw your face. And just a bunch of baloney. I didn't deserve this. I didn't deserve this. I'm watching them eat. It's just disturbing. Oh. Seriously? No. Oh no. No. Why? Why this has to happen? After all that, you know how this ends. Dies. We'll meet again. The final chapter is written. I just can't believe that. That is just wow. After all the pain, after all that agony I went through, just to, at the end, just get killed. We all know why Six became the way she is. You had to play Little Nightmares 2 just to understand the first one. To get the hint why she turned out to be the way she is. Now, you could tell that was hinting of a little bit of Little Nightmares too. And not just that, was hinting at possibility the third one. So when they do a third one, hopefully this will explain everything 100% about Six and that tall man, you know, with a hat. We all know who he is. If you play Little Nightmares 2, that would explain who is that guy. He's after her. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. And this is a Little Nightmares. Okay? Have a good one. Bye, y'all.